Top of your screen, Darrell Revis is watching Tyrod Taylor drop back. He's trying to read the receiver and the quarterback, but you got to know who you're up against. We're talking about a man that's fast enough and good enough to go to the Olympics.